So the problem with most pre-workout supplements is they're selling you a feeling, whether it's the alertness or the euphoria that you get. So they focus on the stimulants like caffeine or other central nervous system stimulants. Some will even use ingredients like niacin, which increases blood flow to the skin and gives you a kind of tingling feeling so that people think that they can feel it working. But like, again, it's just a feeling that you're getting. It doesn't mean it's providing you any true benefit. And where they skimp is on the true nutrients that are actually gonna enhance your performance during that workout, whether it's increase in strength, muscle endurance. I'm talking about ingredients like branched chain amino acids, beta-alanine, creatine, betaine, citrulline, malate. And what they do is either handpick one or two of those and include them, or they underdose those ingredients, or they do both.
Not cool. Not cool!
Whereas with the JYM pre-workouts, whether it's Pre JYM, the original, or Pre JYM X, you're still getting that alertness, that euphoric feeling, but it's also packed with those true nutrients that are actually gonna provide you a performance benefit when you work out and long-term results.